Hello everybody, my name is Leap Plays here. Welcome back to Skyblock, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we are building a Cactusfire, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, I have done the first layer because it was very boring doing it. So I tried recording it and I was just sitting here like I was just dead. Like I couldn't do anything. I couldn't commentate just building this. It was just awful. So I just saw, oh, I missed a spot right there. That is ugly. We don't want any of that. But anyways, welcome back to Skyblock. Today, as you know, or as I said, we're building a cactus farm. Like I said, just again. But anyways, we have the water buckets. This is 8 blocks long, I think. I think it is. Let me see. And yes, it is. Success. All right, so I guess we have to just do this. All right, that's 2. That's 1. I need a little bit. I need a lot more water buckets for this. But it shouldn't take too long, I don't think. And we only have, like, a limited amount of cactus. What was that? There? Oops, I already put one there. My bad. Oh, crap. Is that? Okay, that's, I think that's enough for now. Because, I mean, we only have, okay, so we have 20k right now. And we have our 2 vote crickies. I just voted. I got the vote crickies. Also, the salvage thing, I actually got my salvage up to 50. Can you believe it? You actually had, it says, gains levels with parent skills. And what the parents are is fishing and repairs. So you just needed to get them up to 50 XP, both of them, and then you can have it. So I decided to put it all into it and did 50-50. So I wasted 100 MCMO credits, which is just great. But yes, I did that. And I have no more credits. I don't think I do. Credits. Yep, 0 MCMO credits remaining because I put them all into swords. Now, some of you guys did not suggest swords. You guys were like, bro, swords are stupid. Axes are the bae. So you guys were like, yo, use axes, screw swords. Swords are dumb. But I have this sword. It's Grim Reaper 1. I don't know if that's good or not. I could apply Sharpness 5 on it, but I really want to try out axes. I've used swords for a long time. And I want to move on from swords and move to axes. So I don't even know what the enchants are for this thing. I have no idea like what type of enchants are for axes. But most people said they're really good, and I could go with it. But people were like, yo, they're about even, but I'd recommend axes. And I was like, okay, I would kind of like axes. I prefer swords, but if you guys want axes, then I guess you're getting axes. So I guess that's what we're going to be doing. Is first, we're going to go use the vote crakies. See what we can get. Please give me something good. Where is the vote? Okay, here it is. And boom. Whoops. What? Boom. You cannot. Oh, I have to be landed. All right, here we go. Let's see what we get. Come on. Give me something good. Give me something good. I want a, not a spawner. I want money. No, not that. Okay, no. Please don't give me. No, please don't give me dirt. Please. Oh, okay. I'll take it. 1 pig spawner. Alright, we can change that into something later. Alright, last one. Please give me something good. Please give me something good. This guy is twerking on me. He's twerking. Hopefully his twerk can give us something good. Please give me something. And a helmet. What is this? Are you serious? I get that from King all the time. Yo, here you go. You can have that. Don't really want it because it's worthless to me. To you, it might be pretty good. Yeah, you're welcome, bro. What? He doesn't want... Dude, rejected. Talk about... I just got rejected. I just gave him a present. He was like, nope, nope, I'm not getting that. Nope. Just not even. Just throw that crap away. You know what? Goodbye. Like, just don't even. Alright. So we have the pig spawner. And I actually have a... Where's the... What's it called? It's over here somewhere. Aha! I have a cow spawner as well, which is awesome. How much does steak sell for? Maybe I could... How much is food? Can you buy food? That's obviously... Oh, wait. Leather. Oh, it's not sellable. Dang it. That would be insane. Blaze rods are sellable. They're not buyable, though. Oh, endermen are pretty well as well. I could get an enderman farm and do that, but how much can you not buy steak? Nature materials. Is it? No, it can't be under. Yeah, it's obviously not under nature materials. Cactus sells more than sugarcane. No, wait, no, it doesn't. Oh wow, cactus is awful compared to sugarcane. Bro, why do I have this crappy sugarcane? Yo, why am I making a cactus farm when I should be making one of these bad boys? Like, honestly, don't think about it. Wait, does a cactus farm. Does a sugarcane farm work the same way if I put a. Wait a minute. I'm gonna test something. My brain is working right now. Let me test something. Hold up. Okay. So I'm gonna do that. Put water bucket there. Let me grab some sugar cane real quick. Now let me test this. Does. Oh my lordy, ladies and gentlemen. And then if we do this. Boom. Does it work the same way though? Or does it just. Oh my god, dang it. It doesn't work the same way. Do you have to have it over it? No, it doesn't work the same way. That would be impossible. That would be sick if there's some way that it could work just like one of those. Anyways, we're just gonna make a cactus farm because it's essential, and I feel like making it. We got some sugarcane. Let's store that in here. We can make some big bucks with that. I want to expand the sugarcane farm. I might do it more this way, like more this way, and then expand it that way, so I can make a ton of money off of it. That would be pretty sick. This cactus farm is probably gonna make a little bit of money, probably gonna make more than the sugarcane, to be honest, because sugarcane is really small right now. But we need to buy. So how much can this go for? H. So, oh wait, it's auction. I think it's hand. Let's just do 20K, 30K, 40K. The data of this is too complex. Why? I can't. Wait, age. Can I not do, the spawners? People are selling spawners. Why am I not able to auction all? Oh my god. Auction all of an item in your hand. I did that. What are you talking about? Auction hand. 220K. What data of this to be auctioned? 560. What is that? Oh, do I have to put like the quantity? One. And then 20K. What? I don't know. 20K. One. I have no idea. How do you sell spawners on here? I have no idea. I'm just gonna put this away. I'm gonna sell these two later. I'm pretty sure they go for a lot because if I sell them for like 30K, they can someone will buy them because obviously they can change them into whatever spawner they can for free. So it's a good deal. But anyways, back to cact. Oh, I do have a creeper. I have a Grim Reaper again. Dude, is Grim Reaper good? Is it OP? I wonder if it's OP. I have no idea. All right, so let's build this thing. Dude, I wish they had AFK pools. Like, honestly, why don't they have AFK pools on here? I don't know why. Why don't they have it? So the AFK pools are not disabled, bro. I can show you. Dude, I wish they were enabled. I wish you. I want. One time I got banned on here for actually having one a long time ago. Funny story. I got banned for 7 days. Didn't even realize I got banned because I never played it. I got on here. Made an AFK pool, got off for 7 days, didn't realize I was banned, and then got on. So it was pretty weird, but yeah, I made quite. I didn't know that AFK pools weren't allowed. All right, enough jibber-jabber. Let's do this thing. Let's fucking do it. Nature materials. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14. We'll just buy two stacks. Oh, wait. Never mind. We'll just buy two stacks and eight. All right, let's just do this here. Because cactus is cheap. So we're just going to do that. There we go. Okay, sick. All right. All right, so now we have to add like a fence post in between every single one of these bad boys. And then we're good. And then. We are Gucci in the club. But we do need to make one of these bad boys because these things are essential in Skyblock. Like, if you do not have a cactus farm, you might not. Oh my god, that hurt. Nope, did not mean to grow you taller. Did any of these grow yet? No, they're just slow. So slow. Look at my sugarcane farm. It's already grew, even though I mowed it down earlier. Like, honestly. Sugarcane is just it's just way better than this prickly cactus. Alright, there we go. So now I need to add some fence posts. Or I could just add a random block. I should just. That's cheaper to do. Ow! Ow! Dude, chill out, bro. Dang. Cactus is feisty today. Alright. Let's do that. Can I just add a block? I think, yeah, a block. Yeah, because if I do this, yeah, I can't go. Okay. I'm just going to do a block because I'm too lazy to actually make fence posts. So, at the moment, do not want to do that. Let's just do this. Oh God, I just don't want to get pricked by these cactuses. Like, honestly, they're so annoying. But I mean, it makes money, so they're not, in a way. Oh, one of them fell. I should just make it like this. One of them fell. I saw it. I did it. I have no idea. I thought one of them fell, actually. Alright, we're gonna continue doing this. We're just gonna do half of this and then the rest off camera, actually. Alright, so how am I gonna tell? Alright, it's checkerboard, so obviously it goes like this. Along here, and then I just need to copy the pattern, right? Oh, wait some minute. No, that is not how you do it. That was a wrong section. Alright, it's one over. You have to do the ones right on top of the cactus, so I'm pretty sure it's. This one. Yes, it's this one. So you have to break all the ones on top of the cactus. And then it'll be good. Whoops, broke the wrong one again. There we go. Just break this one, break that one, break this one. Break this one, break that one. Alright, this is looking good so far. Break these, break this one. Ow! Jeez, these cactus don't mess around, bro. Alright, there we go. Alright, so it's gonna be like this, and the middle one. Boom! Easy. There we go. So we got the first bit of the cactus farm. Hopefully it works. I have no idea if this works or not. To be honest, it looks like it would work, but you never know. It might just be like, nope, not working. Not gonna do it. But I wanna expand this baby. I wanna expand this baby for one reason, because it's OP. And that's basically it. But I just need to. Yes, there we go. I took all the water sources. Right now, I need to destroy this. And then expand this. Just like that. Alright, so it's gonna be even. I like even. I like it being even because it just pisses me off when it's not even. It's just, it is ugly. It's just so ugly. Like, why aren't you even, bro? Because I, just do not even. Bro, why do you have to be. You have to be even. Oh crap, I don't have enough. That's okay, I have unlimited money. Oh my God, are you serious? I bought the wrong stuff. Stupid endstone. Screw you for looking like sand. Get out of my inventory, I don't want you. Should I just. No, I'm gonna keep it. Yeah, I'll keep it. Why not? You lived. You live for another day. You might get thrown away. I might get donated to my dumpster later. Lava bucket. Alright. So now, we have to add this water source somewhere. I'll add it right here. This seems like a reasonable place to put it because it's right with everything. Alright, so I'll just do. Whoops. I'll just do this. Oh, wait, that's too close. That is way too close. Alright. Oh, that's much better. A little space is always good. Right there and there. Boom! Infinite water source. Alright, let's get some water. Boom, there we go. Let's go over here and place the water down. Place this water down. Place that water down. Place this water down. Dude, I'm just upgrading my island, bro. Upgrading it to the max. I want to visit some islands before this video ends, which I will do once I finish this. Alright, there we go. That's good. Alright, so now. We have to add some sugar cane. I'm just gonna use this. Reusing my material that I grew is always good. I need to add some like carpet right here, so then I don't need to, I can like run around it instead of jumping on it and crap, jumping over it. So it's much more efficient. All right, give me all those. Dude, we have so much sugarcane. How much can this sell for if I sold it? All right, $138 for 8. So times 8. That would be almost $800. Almost 1K. Well, I'm pretty sure it'll be like 1K. At least. Almost 1K. Probably like $900, $800. Which is good. Which is actually really good. So if I made this thing humongous, it'll actually be worth it. Is it any cactus drop? Oh my god. This cactus farm is a waste of money. It's such a waste of money. Are you serious? I'm just gonna build it anyway for the lulz. For the lulz and the trolls, I honestly. Sugarcane is just way better. Yeah, I'm gonna expand this like so far as much as I can possibly. Oh wow, it's leaking. Look at that. Don't leak. I got a leak. I don't have home insurance. I can't cover that. Dang it. Dude, it's gonna be like $3,000 to repair this. Ah, oh, darn it. Don't have health insurance. And this thing is smoking. I don't even know what that's doing. I don't know why it does that. It's just like, what? It's not even doing anything. It's just smoking. All right. We're gonna visit some islands. Need to pull up my video, which I will now. So this will take a minute. Be patient. Sorry for pause the video. Okay, there we go. Jeez, man, I hate it. One time I actually played it, and people heard it, and it's just weird. Like everyone was, no one commented like, "Oh my god, you hit that in your video, bro. What the heck?" All right, so newest comments. Scroll down. I'm gonna do it from the very bottom because to if you want if you can do sell all to sell everything in your hand. Oh, you sell. Oh, that. Wait a minute. Let me test it. Sell hand. Do you just do sell hand? Oh my god. You sell hand. Oh my. Sell hand all. That is amazing. Yo, I'm never going into the shop. Yo, you're a genius. I didn't ever know they had that. Sell hand. That's like the best command ever. All right. Here we go. Nice. Can you record survival games? Do you guys want me to record survival games? I'm actually been that game is like original legendary. I might actually record it. If you guys want to see it, leave a comment down below. But anyways, we're gonna move on. Yeah, some guy actually said level one. Elite, every one level of salvage is two, and either shit. Yeah. My bad. I accidentally messed up. You have to have 100 repair level, which equals 50. All right. Let's see. Oh yeah, my keyboard's loud and annoying. Yeah, I realized that a long time. If you guys, yeah, it's really loud and it's pissing me off. I've just realized it in my videos like a couple of weeks ago. And it's just so loud. Like I could put it under my desk like this. Like I have a drawer, right? You guys can't see it because I don't have my webcam on. But I have a drawer that goes in and out. And listen to this. It's gonna be louder. So this is under it, and this is out of it right now. So it gets significantly quieter if it's under the thing, but it's harder because like my fingers are cramped under, like crammed. So I'm not sure if you guys like that better. Honestly, I'm gonna keep it like that for the rest of the video. All right, first one on Earth, Island Warp, Rimco Crafter. All right, so we have this island here. Oh, here we go. All prices. Next floor, we have. Some but wow, this house is huge, and he also has a cactus farm, bro. Yeah, it's a, no, it's not the same design. What? Did I mess up on my cactus farm? Dude, look at all this cactus falling. Whoa, he has a pretty good cactus farm. All right, he has some wheat. I'm surprised he doesn't have a sugarcane farm, bro. Where's your sugarcane farm at? That's like the dude. I need to expand the nether wart farm as well. That is bank. Like, look at this shop. If we go to shop here, nature materials. Look at that. Like, it's like $50 more for per 8 for nether wart. So I might actually get on that nether wart grind. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so we got the automated cobblestone generator. Should actually work. I need to make one of those. I need to make one of those. People are like, yo, mine, please? And I'm like, sorry. I just did not have time for it. But mining is literally OP on here. If you make the correct cobblestone generator, it's that one. Dude, this house is insane. What is this? Oh, this is a sugarcane farm. No, wait. Oh, no, it's a melon. It's a melon farm. Alright. So we got some. Wow, he has a shop. Oh my lord, he has a shop. Look at this. Wow. Honestly, this is really neat. Look at this. How much does sugarcane cost? Buy 75. Alright, so it's. How much is it for the regular price? Let's see this. So it's 138 for 8. Dude, I think you're ripping us off, bro. What? Let me see this. Calculator. Gotta pull out the mathematics. 75 times 8. That is way over. $600 for 8? Bro, get the fudge out of here. Alright. That's really expensive. 8 for 125. Now that's a price. That's a price, guys. Let me buy some of that. Oh. Oh, it's out of stock. Dude, someone just saw that and went like, bro. Blah, 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 blah. Like, honestly, that was a price right there. $4,000 compared to 125? Yo, give me that. That's OP. Seeds over there. Some other stuff. What's up here? I have no idea. Wow, dude, this one's really sick. Looks like I'm at spawn or something. It's honestly really, really good. This thing is really cool. Nice island, bro. Nice island. All right. Let's move on to the next person. Oh my god, people want me to go to different. Okay, so slash. I think it's. Yeah, I'm just gonna do slash up. Yeah, there was something like slash world or something like that. Thunder slash. Oh my god, it's a 9-vote Krakies. How much did I? Elite plays. Elite plays. Look at my name in the chat. Jesus. Don't think anyone knows me on here though, which is sad. I'm gonna go to Daxton. Vor. I have no idea. What is this? Okay, he has a shop. This is pretty sick. What is this? Not ready yet. All right. So he's got a nice little fountain. He's got whatever that is. Don't even know. He's got a map. Don't know what this is. I have honestly no idea what that is. He's got some enchantment tables. Some houses over here, which is cool. I think these are like rented or something. Yeah, want to buy this house? Yeah, you could buy like little houses. That's pretty sick. Yeah, you could do little rent things. He's making like a hotel thing. That's actually really, really cool. What is this over here? He's got a zombie pigman and some cows and some pigs. That's pretty sick. All right, let's go back. I want to visit more people on Once I get OP, I wanna like move on and visit more islands. But like at this moment, guys, I wanna just work on my island for now. To be honest with you, I love visiting your guys' island. Don't get me wrong, but I mean, once I'm like OP and everything, once I have like money and stuff, then I will do it. But anyways, guys, hopefully I'm gonna cut it here. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. If you guys did, drop a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel. And share this with your friends, family, and no, why family? I don't know. If you, whatever you want to. I'll see you guys later. Have a beautiful day, and peace out.